Well, here's a video of my 2013 Skyline Bobcat, the 17B. It's a 17-foot trailer. It's really compact, very light in weight for this length, 17. You're looking at 2,700 pounds. So again, extremely light for a small travel trailer. And it has all the amenities, really, for a couple, a young family, a family with one child, and or a single person. Anyhow, let me give you a quick tour. This trailer has an addition, an aftermarket carrier in the back, which is extremely light. This thing here weighs 100 pounds. So again, very, very light. It is a locker. This is a nice feature. I mean, there's some cost to these things. And then you have your spare, you have your hitch. Your hitch alone is the is of good value. I mean, these hitch aren't cheap, cheap neither. So it really has everything that you need to travel. And again, having the additional storage in the back is a plus. Has an awning with outside speakers, which is very nice if you want to sit outside in the shade with the awning out on a sunny day and be able to listen to music. Now, it does have a slide. This is a pretty rare feature you'll find in small RVs. And I'll show you what the slide consists of on the inside. Again, in excellent condition. It is set up with radial tires. It is set up with your four jacks, two in the front, two in the back. Well, let's have a look on the inside. It does have the screen door, which is very nice. And when you first come in, you have a bed that's always set up. It's not a little dinette area that you have to convert into a bed day in, day out. This, you could always leave it this way here, and you're good to go. Set up with air conditioner. It does have storage at the very top. I can't reach it right now, I do apologize. You are set up with blinds, which is really nice. Queen size bed. Again, very nice for a couple. The nicest feature is that you don't have to set this thing up. It's already there. Now you do have the curtains, which pull all the way back to the side for privacy. It is set up with a sofa with coasters on the side. Now it is a sofa bed, so you can sleep, additional two extra person on here. So literally, this trailer is set up for four people, two adults, or four adults, two youth. I'll just put some lighting in here, just to brighten it up as I show you around. It is set up with a two burner propane, your sink. It does come with a small television. You're set up with your refrigerator. It is set up with your with heater. It's set up with your air conditioner, which I believe I mentioned. It's set up with the fire detector, fire extinguisher, and CO detector. The washroom is extremely big. It is set up with a nice tub. Shower facilities, which you can use either city water or gray water. Toilet and storage locker. Lots of space, lots of storage. Currently right now I have the table that's in there. The table could be set up upright as well. The table is nice if you just don't want to have it outside at all times. You can just put it in storage. Anyhow, I hope you've had a good view of this this little trailer. Again, in amazing condition, extremely light. I'm just having a look at the weight here. Actually, I need to make a correction. The weight is actually 2570. You can have a look here. I don't know if it's going to zoom in, zoom out. Doesn't seem to be working here. But again, just to make a correction, it is at 2,570 pounds. So, really, it's the same weight as a 15-footer. And this thing here is 17, set up with a slide, and with the extra storage box in the back. So, in all fairness, you know, you add an extra 100 pounds because of the travel storage box in the back, and the... you've got yourself a really nice trailer to travel anywhere throughout Ontario or across Canada. Anyhow, again, I hope you've enjoyed the video, and hopefully I was thorough enough to give you a view of this beautiful trailer. Thanks again.